the terminal I was supposed to fly out of is closed, so now I have to make, like, I have to round the entire airport just to go, just to get back to Terminal B.
I think people are just deciding not to run the risk. So I think it's probably hurting the airline industry quite a bit.
I felt really comfortable. I felt safe. No problems.